Welcome back to Pew Pew Panda Gaming. This is totally not Iguana Gaming, and I'm totally not just making a meme out of an intro. Dun 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 dun! But today, guys, we are going to, still in the Iguana intro, now Pew Pew Panda claimed, please don't copyright, now right here, in the Cave of the Hunter. I'm going to try go in. I have a ascendant bow, I have a torch, I think I'm ready. I hope there's no Afros, Megalosaurus. Won't be nice either. Beware, this cave is quite dangerous for your level. I've heard it all before, buddy. No Megalosaurus here. No. No Explore, no. No. Okay, so. Nothing that bad so far, which is quite nice, and yeah, okay, so this is going really well. I just need to make sure my microphone is on because I'm a douche. Okay, this is square one, dangerous bit. Okay, so we're just gonna... Take a bit of this car from right here. And any arrows? Thank you, sir. Okay. And now. Okay, just have a drink of water. The artifact should be right down here. Oh great. If I do this quickly, I shouldn't be molded by Titanoboas and... I'm just happy I'm not being killed by Afros. Afroblore are really annoying. That's meant for you, but I keep missing because I'm epic. Yeah, okay, Okay, I'm actually really afraid right now. Probably wasn't a good idea going into a cave at this level. Oh, this is so scary. Okay. This is so intense and scary. Okay, hello, Romeo. had a nice life, I didn't too. I haven't died once though this whole time, which I'm actually myself really impressed about, so let's just get rid of these no fun titanoboas. Anything else? Okay. One scorpion. You're fine. I will let you do it. I know we've got to find new chitin, which is quite nice actually. Chitin can be sometimes quite annoying, so I'm just gonna salvage a bit, I guess. I do find dung beetles in here sometimes, but they don't spawn dead, at least. So come on, this must be enough to craft like a pteranodon saddle, let's see. Thank you. Take this. Arrows are nice, and 79, I can craft a pteranodon saddle, let's go. Yay! Okay, so let's just get out here. Yay! I'm making it out of the cave alive. Hi everybody, so I'm not live streaming, I don't have to worry about this. So guys, I just got the artifact of the hunter in a cave. It is very, very tense in here. I don't like enemies that do teleport on me. And I am a low level, and I did only have one water skin, so yeah. But next time I come in here, I will be more prepared. I will have a raptor. I'll probably have a water jar. I'll probably try to get, maybe another explorer knight. Who knows? So yeah. Oh, yay, I made it out. Okay, now I just have to... I got quite a few levels, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, what level am I now? Hey, that's nice. You may say I'm wasting my engrams. No, I'm not. But, let's be, cautious about this one. There we go. Okay. Oh, sorry about the silence. I'm just so tense right now. I need to have a drink. I need to get home. I need to do so much. Did not want to do that. That was, that's not something you want to do. It's like falling off a cliff is the most casual thing in art so far. But it's quite casual, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I won't stab the Triceratops, I know what happens when I do that. It's not nice. Basically, when you stab a Triceratops, they all just gang up on you, and it sucks. So anyway, let's just do this. I'm gonna go through here. Yay. Thank you. Okay, so everybody, thank you for watching my video on how to go into the Cave of the Hunter. And without further ado, it is the end of the video. I hope you all have a very good day.